Oh no. Copyright.
Only in England.
Well, I think that was the perfect start of the video. So first off, we looked at the sign on the wall there that says how many light bulbs does it take to change a motorist? And then we pan round and then we see a black BMW go through the red lights.
Oh, it's I have a flashy Audi, but the rules of the road don't apply to me.
Or if you're a person, the rules of the red lights don't apply to you either, because I don't have
there's not enough light bulbs here, I think.
Okay, so do you think, because you know, have you seen American crossings?
Yeah.
Some of the massive
ones.
Yeah,
put them above and everything.
Yeah, have a cantilever, about 20 different sets of lights, have some advanced warning signals as well, that'd be perfect. Like, stop, you know. And then I've seen some comments in my...
Some crossings do have the advanced warning, so they've got two wigwags just up the road, and they flap the amber flashes, and then when they're crossing, activate solid amber, and it does the crossing sequence as well.
I've seen a couple of videos, which I can't remember now, so I'm sure finish it.
I think the crossing's like that around Ireland.
Yes, I think I've seen one of those videos. But anyway, hello, welcome to South Coastway Crossings. A bit late now.
Speaking of Ireland, I like how their GWEs like kind of shake before they actually go down to scare everyone.
Yeah. No, that reminds me.
The first one shakes, and then it comes down, and then that one's halfway down, and the other one shakes.
Yeah.
To scare people that are missing.
Oh, it's people. So, I was going to say, I've seen a couple of YouTube comments on my videos about Southampton Crossing, and they all say that the barriers go down too late after the lights start to flash. So
that's definitely not true.
It's quite impressive.
Got my two returning.
Yep,
220. People have to get clear before they come down.
Well, if you compare something like Totten and this crossing, the lights start flashing.
And the crossing is quite long as well.
I don't know. Well, hopefully it talks enough so not to get copyright. And thank you for watching. See you in the next video.